Welcome back, everyone. My name is Adriana. I am 28 years old, mom. I have two kids. I have a son. His name is Christian and he's 3 years old. And I also have a daughter. Her name is Anastasia and she's 3 months old. Into this video, we will be getting seriously into cleaning. We'll be cleaning only 4 rooms in our house, but there will be lots of cleaning, lots of decluttering and organizing. So we'll be focusing on our kitchen, our master bedroom, our living room, and I will get through Anastasia's room, mainly her clothes. I need to really, really get into them at this point. So we are starting in our kitchen. As always, I need to clean everything from the counters, put the dishes away, put them, load another dishwasher. I need to take all of the toys back to the living room. As always, Chris is really playing a lot in the kitchen as well. Mostly when I am putting Anastasia to sleep, he'll by himself go to the kitchen and play over there, which is nice. At least she's trying to sleep.
Dancing closely together and staying forever young. What about you and I then? Can we two find a way to align with each other? Let's move closer to a new history. Find out what we can be together. Take my hand and we will conquer the world. This is our final chance.
So yes, kitchen wasn't as bad as it usually gets, but it still had, I had to do quite a lot of cleaning around the counters, and everything was pretty sticky as Chris, I don't know what he did. I think he was playing with one of his milk or whatever, but all the down cabinets, they were sticky, or he probably ate something and just went around the counter, so they were really sticky, so I had to give them a pretty good wash. But that's done. Kitchen will be, as always, pretty fast to clean, and it will get me motivated to go with our next room, and the next one will be Anastasia's bedroom.
What's your type? Somehow I wanna know all about you. Deep connection, lights a spark. You already know me when we dance in the dark. We're dreamers. dancing all these fears away. Don't need it.
Anastasia's room. I will quickly remove all the stuff that don't need to be there, and then we'll get seriously into folding the clothes that I have for her.
And we keep track of time, being so serious, idiots, thinking it will matter, keep me company downtown before the clock runs out. Sun is shining, but the rain is welcome too. Friends are nearby, don't need another view. Time is not on my mind, but then it's you. Oh, I love it when the love comes around, and then I remember all things must pass. But I'm not gonna wake up, wake up. I'm not ready, let me have another day. Don't wake up, wake up. Keep it steady, cause I'm happy, I'm not.
Okay, so now I did the sorting for the size, some of the sizes of the camera. So right now, the things I'm folding right now, they are the 9 to 12 months and 12 to 18 months. I'm putting them in one bag. The thing that you can see in the big bag being next to her crib, I thought this was only one size, but unfortunately there were still few other sizes, so I was going again with them off the camera. But I am glad we are gifted all of these clothes. We are gifted, they were free, so we are set. We are completely set for her style until she'll be one. We don't have to buy her anything, which is good. It's good, it's nice to have all those stuff over there, and most of them they look brand new, so it's nice. When we'll be done with them and with having kids, we'll say it's done, then I will be gifting them again, or I will sell some that we bought and I will give the one that we got as well, so there'll be no wasting.
Whoa. But I'm not gonna wake up, wake up. Don't wake up, wake up. Keep it steady, cause I'm happy, I'm not. I'm not gonna wake up. I was yours for the taking. Guess I needed a home. But if I'm not mistaken, you were good on your own. Oh, and I know I was drunk enough. Didn't know it would mess me up, yeah. Now I'm truly awakened. Say you wanna talk again, but it's time I do this my way. I don't wanna be your friend. Think we hit our expiration.
Feel the weight, feel the hate that I felt when we came to an end. You don't get to
So the idea is, so the thing that you will see in the vacuum box, those are the things that they are from 9 months up, which we don't have too much, and those stuff will be originally will be under her bed. The things that are in the pink storage box, those are 6 to 9. So we are almost done with 0 to 3 months stuff for her, and then all 3 to 6 is already either in the wardrobe or in the drawer. So I am kind of going, I'll be moving the sizes, so when I will move the size later, I will move the size 6 to 9 to the wardrobe, then I will put in the storage box, I will put everything 9 to 12, so it will have easier access for me, and I will be able to go for them just in case if she will need something bigger as well. Master bedroom. I will quickly change the bedding. I will go around our desk, do a quick tidy up, I'll do the dusting and the hoovering, and we will move to our living room.
I'm a mess. Don't know how I got here, but I'm blessed. Didn't know it'd take me past my destiny. You're behind me with the rest, 'cause I'm a mess. No more you. Must be nice, you went and got a penthouse. All your friends party in the
it's real loud. Brand new money with a brand new chest. Still a baby bird, price straight off the nest like. Things could only get better. I need it more than ever. They don't go. Oh, you said things could only get better. I need it more than ever. They don't. How can I believe?
Living room. It was already late, it was getting tired, so I didn't clean everything. I had to prioritize the things that I wanted to be done over the things that doesn't have to be done. So what I did today, I did change the I did took out the mats from our sofa, and I had to wash the blankets. I did clean all of the toys, I put them into the places. I did clean the our table, but I only did swap the floor. I wasn't doing much of the dusting or moving or touching anything on our bookshelf, and I didn't mop, I didn't hoover. It was just getting super late and I was exhausted after taking care of the entire clean, the entire day of the cleaning. So all of this took me one day. Yes, I did change the outfit just because As you know, I have a small baby and she spit a lot, and I just had to change at some point during the day. So after the entire day of cleaning, I was just done. I had to prioritize the things that I wanted to be done for tomorrow morning so I could finish some things tomorrow or not. So it was that. It was a lot. I think it was just overwhelming for me and took me much longer just because I was tired at this point. We do have rough nights for past couple of days with Anastasia. I think she's sleeping, starting to sleeping already. There's still a little bit to go for her teeth to come out, but she's definitely struggling. So sleepless nights, which puts a lot of, you know, stress on us as well, because we're not sleeping very good. Kamal is working. I am all day with the kids by myself, but we are getting there. We are taking day by
track that you lose it completely. Losing track of space and time. I don't wanna go home looking for a reason to stay here all night. I wonder, do you feel it too? Magic between me and you, the way that you make me feel. You wonder if I feel the same, the blood's rushing through your veins. And then when I say your name, bet I'm feel the same.